Never been happier for murky water my entire life. Never have to do that again. I'd be fine. Finally, something calm. Maybe a puzzle. Anything. As long as I don't gotta deal with zombie acres. Why am I swaying slightly to the side? Zombies chasing after you. Oh, of course, come out. Oh. Well, that worked far more unpleasantly than I wanted, but it worked. There's no zombie acres. Good, I'm in the ocean again. Oh, hell. You're incredibly unlucky.
What happened? What did she do?
Run! I gotta get her out of there!
Holy shit, Hart blew up the O2 surplus. She sealed the tunnel!
She really didn't want Acres following us to Omicron.
Ah, oh, shit, she's fucking hurt!
Her suit is leaking.
We have to get her to Omicron.
Shit, it's bad, real bad.
Oh, fuck no!
Yeah, I'm not going back in there. Yeah, she got her whole right side basically torn off. No, wait, left. Left side. I remember. At least I don't have to deal with Acres. Just fish. Fish are okay. Fish are fine. What the hell is this?
Alright. Let's find Omicron.
Are those landmines? Please tell me these aren't landmines. Oh good, they're not landmines. Like food things? Power failure. Power failure. I have no idea where I'm going. All I know is that I'm under the sea. Downwards wetter, it couldn't be better. The sea. What the hell? Is that a backpack? Where the hell am I? You know, get some answers from over here. Flushing, be sure to open the doors and turn on the pump. flush. Oh. Perfect.